This all unfolded early this morning here in Alton around 1 a.m. People who live in the neighborhood near Aberdeen and Coronado tell me this is very unusual that something like this has happened. A man who saw much of it occur says he heard shots fired, ran to his window, said he saw a woman take cover under his wife's minivan, and a man hid behind that van. There was a man on foot, and he was shooting at the two people, but then he jumped into a slow-moving car, and it took off. The woman and van were not hit. Alton police put out four evidence markers, which kind of indicate that shell casings were found. The minivan and a neighbor's car were struck by bullets. We talked to the resident who saw it.
He shot at the people that were standing out here. It was a girl and a guy lived down there at the two, three houses down. They were standing out here in the yard. And he must have been shooting at them. Them was the only two out here. I got 13 grandkids running around at any given time. You know, most of them be in the house whipping and running around. And this is crazy. They're in the bed now.
Police are investigating. At last report, no suspects in custody. In Alton, I'm Rocky Madden reporting. Back to you.